Now, I've changed one of the videos from Be Amazed from a dislike to a like. This happened after I noticed there were subtitles on the video, meaning there may be several videos and it will unlikely to be affected by older videos. So you're likely to see it only if a video is 2019 or newer, but most of them will have already added the subtitles. But we would have disliked the video well before that even happened.